Good evening, class of 67. Woo-hoo! Hello.
Anyone? I don't think I hear you.
Can you hear me?
No.
Project.
Yeah, we're good?
Get on it.
Are we good? Okay. I'd like to take a minute and thank the American Legion, Tommy Ingott, and Commander Randy Stinger on giving us the building here tonight. Really appreciate it. And I'd like to thank our sound guy, Mike South, for coming here with some great equipment, giving us a little deal on it. And I want to introduce the members of the band. My brother, Gary, on the Fender bass. In front of him, Patrick. And from Neville Island, our singer, lead vocalist, Keith Baxter, upper St. Clair on guitar.
Steve Baxter.
Marcus on guitar. And Gil Erie from the class of 67 on drums. Gil's just up here from Florida. He just went through Hurricane Irma and survived okay. And he wants everybody to know, that all the young girls to know, that he's an eligible bachelor. If there's any young girls who are looking for a sugar daddy, he's ready, and he lives in Orlando. So,
and he's got plenty of meds.
Years back in the day, we had a little band we got together. It was myself on guitar, my brother Gareth on the Fender bass, and it was Willie Wagner on keyboards, y'all remember, Mike Rungo on vocals and guitar, and Gil Erick on drums. We called the band Light, and we started playing music, some of the early English music and rock music from that time, a lot of Animals music, and we're going to do some of that tonight with Gil. And a little bit about the band. We had a practice Wednesday night, so this is a rehearsal here tonight. This is a rehearsal. We took a few requests for some songs. Some of them we threw out. We're not going to play "Lightning Strikes" by Lou Christie. We moved that off. "In a God of the Vita." We're not going to play that. I don't know who wanted that. I'm not going to play that.
Lou couldn't be here tonight.
Yeah. And we want to get a little bit of participation here. So on percussion, like to see if we can find a good qualified tambourine player for this first song. Hoghead.
Come on, Hoghead.
Okay, get up here.
Jimmy Tombrose!
Yeah! And,
don't fuck it up.
We're going to have a horn section tonight. We're going to have a horn and brass section tonight. And Fred was in charge of that. Did you bring your trombone? Did you bring it? Don't wait for it. I got one for you. Get over here. Fred, get over
here. Come on, Fred.
Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Uh-oh!
I haven't played one of these in 100 years.
Well, the devil did right.
That's here for Fred. Jimmy, great job.
Let's give it up for the tambourine player. Come on.
Okay, let's go back to the early days of light and play the first song we played at the talent show. During the high school, remember? Chartiers High School. Yeah, that's right.
Oh,
and you. Thank you.
gonna switch drummers? Okay, I'm gonna introduce the owner of this nice drum set, Tommy. Tommy Ingott.
I'd like to give Tommy
Franklin Ingott
his drumstick.
Can I tell you where to put him?
Guitar players, a little bit of blues here.
Every time you leave, I get About a 50-year class reunion, there's not enough damn handicap spouts.
Here, hang on 1 second.
Turn your amp up a little, okay? like you said, when, how often do we ever hear that?
Yeah, really.
Guitars, we never hear
that.
We never hear that. We're in practice and he's taught us turning it.
I'm sorry. Thank you.
Yeah, I know.
All right, we're going to do a song I'm sure you all recognize. A little bit of a low range.
This one goes out to Hoghead and all the other Harley drivers out there.
Marcus.
One more Doors tune.
You like this like I do.
I like well.
Almond Brothers!
That's a
card!
I know you're talking.
We've only practiced three times together, so. these are the songs.
So, Keith, otherwise we would.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But Tommy's got to get dressed for this song.
Really?
1970, I was a freshman at Pitt when I kind of fell in love with this song, and I just love singing it. By a band called Chocolate Fudge. Mike, you got Tom hooked up here? See, what you can't see is Tommy's not only playing the drums, but he has this vice grip that's going to help him hit some of these notes.
Class of 67, this is where course 203 comes in handy.
Table back there. There's a bunch of pictures there that Frank Andy took. Frank Andy gave them to me, and if you want any one of those pictures, please take it, because there's a nice picture of Timmy Rodsky and others. So please go back, and if you want to take any of those pictures, they're Frank's, and they're gifts to you. Thank you.
We already played Rodgers on the screen.
And I have some other pictures you might be interested in.
Thank you.
Unchain my heart, baby, let me be. Cause you don't care, well please. Set me free. Unchain my heart. Then let me sing some of the ones I like. Where's Gil? Where's Gil? It's time for some meds, Gil.
Speaking of meds.
We still have class 67 in the house?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm a youngster, class is 70.
Somebody call me.
Thank you.
Thank you, class of 67. Is it past all your bedtimes right now?
Wait. Yes.
Oh, look, here's the piece of my phone. All right, Marcus, you ready for this? I saw some girls out there saying, looking at those fingers, saying, oh, you can play my guitar anytime.
Can we say happy birthday to Fats? Today's his birthday.
It's his birthday.
To who?
76 years old.
You say it's your birthday. Well, it's not my birthday either.
Tommy's gonna do a little drum work for us. Let's see what you got, Tom.